UNICEF is in many respects the gold standard of UN agencies and is certainly one of the most recognizable and effective global organizations providing humanitarian and developmental support to children. With a presence in some 192 countries and territories, UNICEF has indeed created an enduring legacy over these past 75 years. UNICEF's programs have placed it on the front line of our global efforts to promote education, enhance childhood and maternal nutrition, provide immunization and disease prevention, administer treatment for children and mothers with HIV, improve sanitation, and provide emergency relief in response to disasters. Here in Belize, as was stated earlier, UNICEF's work began in 1954 and truly took off at the time of Belize's independence in 1981, when UNICEF formally established an official presence in Belize. In those early years, the focus was on the basic but critically important areas of school textbooks, feeding programs, sanitation, and vector control. Over these past 40 years, UNICEF has strategically and effectively expanded its work program to support Belize's national development agenda. UNICEF has worked to ensure that Belizean children are recognized, acknowledged, and respected as full and active members of our society.